Somizi congratulates Thuso Mbedu after Underground Railroad trailer drops. The much-anticipated trailer for the Underground Railroad dropped, and from the looks of it, the series is going to be riveting. Somizi Mike Longo Motong took to Twitter to congratulate Thuso Mbedu and Namsa Mombeva, who is also starring in a U.S. production, Coming to America. He said, "Namsa Mombeva, Thuso Mbedu, I am super proud of you African princesses fly fly fly." Award-winning actress Mbedu, who plays the lead in the US series, shared the trailer on her social media pages with the caption, "History is made by those who dare to try. You have asked and now consider yourself answered." The Underground Railroad arrives on Amazon Prime Video May 14. For more info, go to the UG Railroad TV. Ndi Sela Nibi Ready and Gama subscriptions come May. Please and thank you in advance. The long-awaited 10-part series will be made available on Amazon Prime from May 14, with the local beauty starring as Cora Randall, a young woman chasing freedom in the antebellum South on the near-mythical Underground Railroad. On her journey, she discovers actual railroad full of engineers and conductors, and a secret network of tracks and tunnels beneath the southern soil. As she travels from state to state, Cora is relentlessly pursued by a bounty hunter, played by Joel Edgerton, who was never able to capture her mother when she left Cora behind years earlier. The series is an adaptation by Barry Jenkins from the book of the same name. The show also stars actors Chase W. Dillon, Aaron Pierre, William Jackson Harper, Sheila Atim, Amber Gray, Peter DeJersey, Chikwudi Awuji, Damon Harriman, Lily Raby, Irone Singleton, Michael Bella Bowman, Marcus M.J. Gladney Jr., Will Poulter, and Peter Mullen.